The smoke from that fire could be seen from Memorial Parkway. A Redstone representative says the fire is now contained, but people should avoid the area at Gate 3, at Redstone Road, and Patton Road Southwest. Thankfully, no one was injured. The fire started around 2 this afternoon in a test area on the south side of the arsenal. Now, the cause of the fire is unknown, but we'll keep you updated as we learn more.